In an effort to further explain to you the idea of the airplane and how that correlates to drawing a line, I thought I would bring us over to a piece of paper and start drawing it, right? So here I am, I come in moving, and then I touch down on the page and then leave, right? And it's this action of drawing a line, like I said, in motion, and then leaving in motion that actually creates and develops the force line. It helps you also create clearer thinking, moving from A to B. So here's a little drawing of an airplane, right, just to further illustrate this concept. Here's our runway. So you can see I'm flowing with the motion of the airplane, trying to touch on the ground and then leaving, right? The key, of course, is, again, just always be moving. So when we want to do this in a soft touch approach, it doesn't have to be in one line. You can see I can build it up and build it up and build it up, right? A to B, soft touch approach. Not one shot. Building up your line over time not only helps you build up your training and your skill, it also allows you to feel like you're pushing into that curve. And that's going to come in handy later.